Bonjour.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's the difference between working for TV and working for movie for you, if there is any?
For what?
Between TV and movies. Is there a big difference in the way you approach a project when you have to?
Yes. My experience with TV is limited. I haven't that much experience, but of course it is different. And this is just a fast-paced, hard-hitting action movie, and where it's about going full speed all the time. While TV, of course, you have so much more time to establish character and the world and places, and it's a very different medium when it comes to just characters and how you spend time with them. But here it's just full throttle from beginning to end.
Can you still express yourself in a movie like this one? Put your soul in there, or
yes, I feel I can, and I wrote the script as well, and I feel like this movie really has my sense of humor and my sensibilities in there. Of course, it's more voices now when you do a studio movie than compared to in Norway. But I still feel like this is very much my movie, and I'm very proud of it.
What do you make of the revival of all the Grimm's fairy tales, for example? Is it just because they are free and anybody can grab them, or?
I'm sure that's part of the reason why Hollywood loves them. But for me, I grew up loving Hansel and Gretel. That was always my favorite fairy tale, and I had it on a cassette tape that I used to listen to. And I used to, you know, listen to the witch screaming, dying inside the oven. It was pretty horrible stuff and scary stuff for a kid to listen to. And I just think it's great stories. You know, they're really great stories about good and evil. And if you do this, this will happen to you. Very basic. So I think that's the reason why they've stayed so long.
I wonder why you casted Famke Janssen, because she's great in her character. Did you think about her right away, or that was a process?
It was a process, of course, but as soon as her name came up, I was really excited, because obviously I've seen her in X-Men, but mostly I loved her in Goldeneye. Mm-hmm. I thought she was amazing there. She responded to the script, and you meet her, and she's a tall woman too. She's a big woman, which is I love about her, because you need a big physical presence as well. And you need somebody who could... You can feel that they can beat the shit out of Jeremy and Gemma, and she has all that. Then it's a tricky character, because I think it's easy to go overboard with it. You know, it's easy to go too big, but she really had fun with it, and she really nailed it.
What would you tell the viewers? Why should they go and watch your movie?
Well, I
this
think...
is Hollywood. You have to sell it now.
I think you should watch the movie because it's a really fun ride. We try to make it fun. You know, that a lot of movies are very serious and dark these days, and we try to keep that from the grim stories, but we also try to add humor to the whole thing, and hopefully that will make for a fun ride.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you.
Nice meeting you. Pleasure. Nice to meet you.